Bay, which is really calm waters right now. And let's see, today's Wednesday, morning about 7:30 or so. Just about 32 degrees. Let's look toward the stern of the ship.
Take over to the museum base area so you can chat with these guys. Don't forget there is a little shop there with souvenirs, you know, t-shirts and hats and postcards and stamps, philatelic stuff.
Hey Kevin, there you are.
Occupying the nest, or whether they're just, for example, a mate that's standing there.
This will
become
shank.
More intuitively clear to you, or obvious.
This penguin just stretched out. It's too hot. It's not on a nest. Supposed to be a little museum and store in here. That's our boat.
I never expected these to be so clear. Absolutely perfect. This one, you can get some great underwater shots in this one.
There's an old emergency hut. And an old basin for an emergency hut. On top, it's a cairn.
They can eat almost anything. That's why they're so numerous now. Oh, there's a cantado petrel. Is that what you're...
Oh, there are quite a few terns up there.
You can see the silhouette of the two terns sitting above, and with your binoculars, you should be able to see their red beaks and even their black caps.
Zodiac cruiser.
whole pathway up the hillside of the potential for us there. That's not a way to run climb.
If they sold stamps here, they'd be right to use.
Oh, they
wouldn't
be. No, they'd be cheaper.
See those two? In front.
Right. Are they both thieves?
I think so. Don't know what else they could be doing over there.
Maybe one of them.
Okay, this is Cooperville Island. And we're gonna land.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've had a chance to check out the landing and it looks very good. The conditions are excellent.
We're coming this way.
Spectacular.
We saw a couple of minke whales just before we turned the corner there. Have to go over it.